A near-capacity crowd. Umpire Ken Cunningham, fit after last week's injury, bounces the ball, and the play is going down Port Adelaide's way with a high kick by Freeman right down to the goal mouth for Port Adelaide. It's come off hands, and here is Christie battling hard right down in the full forward pocket where Philp is leading out in the race for the ball. A lot of jostling going on right in that full forward pocket position, and umpire Ken Cunningham is coming in to take a bounce of the ball. Port Adelaide kicking with the breeze in the first quarter. The bounce of the ball, up goes Darley, but Philp gets the knockout very close to the boundary line, and over the line it goes right in front of the scoreboard. And now here is Motley sending Port Adelaide right into the pocket position, and a mark has been taken by Merritt. Now Merritt has the opportunity to put the first score on the board. He'll be kicking from the acutest of angles, and right in the forward pocket, on the wrong side for a right footer. Takes the shot, waiting on the goal umpire, and it's 1 point, the opening point of the match, and it goes to Port Adelaide. 3 minutes into the first quarter, and at the throw in front of South Adelaide goal, Cantilla gets it down to White. White handballs it across, and here's a shot in, and I think it's going very close to the line, been marked by Rowenfeld, right near the behind post. And South Adelaide, in the opening 3 minutes of play, have an opportunity, a similar one to Port Adelaide, and the shot has gone through for a point. So it's 1 point to South Adelaide and 1 point to Port Adelaide. 10 minutes into the first quarter, and South Adelaide with another opportunity. Alexander shooting in. It's going to fall short of goal. Up they go. Comes down off the hands of the pack. Darley has it. Handballs out. White tries to gather it in. Here's a kick in by Backman. And Backman has scored the first goal of the match. And it goes to South Adelaide. And South Adelaide lead 1-2 to Port Adelaide. 4 points. And only a minute or so to go towards the end of the first quarter. And it's a ball down in the full forward area. And a mark to Cantilla. And South Adelaide have 2 goals on the board with Cantilla to take a shot in. But he's trying a foolish short pass and has been marked by Philp on the fullback line. Now there's a long kick by Philp down towards the centre of the ground. Comes down off hands, and McKay sends Port Adelaide going forward right down to their full forward area. So far Port Adelaide have not been able to goal this quarter, and they're very torrid play. But it's come back to the centre of the ground where Christie sends South Adelaide going down towards the half forward line. And from the hands of the pack, there is Gill battling very hard, Motley rather, for Port Adelaide. But umpire Cunningham is coming in for a bounce of the ball. Bounce of the ball on South Adelaide's half-forward line, and only about 7 seconds to go to the end of the first quarter, and off hands it comes to Potter. A ball picked up by Day. He kicks it down towards the full forward area, and there goes the siren for the end of the first quarter. Port Adelaide held goalless, although they had the breeze, and South Adelaide leading at the first quarter 2-5 to Port Adelaide 5 points. And here are South Adelaide going right down to their full forward area. It's over the head of the pack. Now here's a pickup by White, and a very hurried shot into goal. And that is South Adelaide's first goal of the quarter. In fact, it's the first goal for either side for the quarter. And the amazing thing is that almost half-time and Port Adelaide have not yet scored. The scoreboard at the moment, South Adelaide 3-6, leading Port Adelaide 8 points. And now Port Adelaide, with 5 minutes to go to the end of the second quarter, send the ball right into the goal line where Philp and Durbridge are battling it out for Durbridge out in front, and the ball is going very close and out of bounds. And 4 minutes into the third quarter, Askew taking a shot, kicks at the man on the mark. Now he gathers it in again, and he's still playing on very vigorously down in the full forward pocket position for South Adelaide. But umpire Cunningham is going to come in and take a bounce of the ball. Bounce of the ball right down in South Adelaide's full forward area, with a Darley going in to gather in the bounce. Loses possession, and umpire Cunningham is going to take another bounce. South Adelaide have been in the attack since play opened after half-time in a very vigorous fashion. Now here's the bounce of the ball. Up go Darley and Hannaford, and Darley has knocked it out of bounds. And 6 minutes into the third quarter, Port Adelaide have a chance for goal. And there is a goal scored by Freeman, I think it is. Yes, Freeman for Port Adelaide. And it's amazing that it has taken Port Adelaide 3 quarters to score their first goal, which must be something of a record. And South Adelaide leads 6-6 to Port Adelaide, 1-11. 8 minutes into the third quarter, the bounce of the ball in South Adelaide's full forward area, picked up by O'Brien, and he sends a kick into the full forward area, and it's been marked by Jackson. Jackson looks a little bit anxious, but he's going back now to take his time. South Adelaide and Port Adelaide are both gold in this quarter, and here is Jackson now from about 50 yards away, taking a shot in towards goal. It's not a very good kick. It's landing short of the pack, picked up by Cantilla. A handball out, gathered in by Obst, and Obst clears away out to the boundary line where Elloway is going to mark, and this will get Port Adelaide out of quite a deal of trouble. Now the kick by Elloway down along the stand wing where they fly, and Gill has taken a nice mark in opposition to Daly. Now Gill taking a long kick down towards the centre of the ground. Up they go. Backman just fails to mark. And here is Schmidt coming through down to the full forward area. Picked up by Alexander. Handballed on to Skuse. Skuse on to Plungers. And Plungers shoots in towards goal. And it's touched and goes through for a point to South Adelaide. A very good passage of play. But South Adelaide lead now 6-7 to Port Adelaide. 1-11. Now umpire Cunningham is ready to bounce the ball for the final quarter, and coming in for South Adelaide will be Daly, and he will be opposed by Hannaford. Now all is ready for the bounce of the ball for the final quarter. Daly and Hannaford go for it. Hannaford gets the knock, but it's gathered in by O'Brien, and South Adelaide go down to their half forward line where Cantilla is coming through, takes a shot in towards goal, and is going to bounce through to record the first score of the final quarter. A point to South Adelaide. South Adelaide move on now to 7-11. Port Adelaide 4-12. And here is Freeman taking a shot for goal for Port Adelaide, and it's through the middle, and now Port Adelaide are only trailing by 2-1 with the play been in progress about 8 minutes. The scoreboard, South Adelaide 7-13 to Port Adelaide 5-12. And the play now is down in the South Adelaide half forward line where a flick pass comes out to Threadgold, and Threadgold sends a long one right down to the full forward area for South Adelaide, where Schmidt handballs it out to White. White takes a hurried snapshot into goal, and it's through for 1 point. 1 point to South Adelaide, and the scoreboard now, with only a minute or two to play, is South Adelaide 9-15 with a 27-point lead over Port Adelaide 5-12. Now Elloway to take the kick in, with South Adelaide having this match well and truly in hand. Elloway takes the kick in and is going to try out towards the eastern wing where Curley's up and almost flies unattended. The ball coming out of the pack, and Curley's mixing it up with them. There's a handball out by Motley coming out to Trainer. Trainer's very slow to get rid of the ball, and gets a kick in down along the wing where up they go for it. Shaw just fails to mark it, tackled by Trevor Obst. And now out of the pack, it's a handball out to Port Adelaide, and Port Adelaide bring the ball right down to their full forward area. But here Stewart is taking a clearing kick, and it's going out of bounds on the half back line. And that is the end of the match, with South Adelaide scoring a magnificent win. South Adelaide 9-15, 69 points, defeating Port Adelaide 5-12, 42 points. And there is Curley, who's done a magnificent job to bring South Adelaide from bottom to top in one season. He's done this before. He did this at Whyalla in his early days in football, and did the same for West Adelaide in his first year of coaching for the Red and Blacks. And now he's done it again with South Adelaide, and they thoroughly deserve this magnificent 27-point win over Port Adelaide.